guys, so I really did not know what to do for this. Like, everything that I was thinking of was going to be really boring and not entertaining to watch at all. So hopefully this will be a little bit more entertaining, but I don't know. So I'm going to take you guys to work with me. Now, today I'm working 2 hours. Normally I would work from either like 4 hours to 6 hours, 7 hours. It just depends on the day. So today we're splitting shifts, so that's why it's shorter. But I work at Rosie's, which is an Italian ice and ice cream place, and I don't consider it a normal job, a job that most teenagers have. So yeah, you guys will just get to see how it is to work there. Okay, so I'm just gonna tell you a little bit about it before I go in. So we can pretty much wear whatever we want. I'm wearing a Rosie's shirt, but like, we don't have to. I can wear whatever. I just choose to wear this because the ice cream gets everywhere and I don't want it to stain my clothes, so I'm wearing this. And I'm wearing jeans. Again, we don't have to wear jeans, but some people wear like sweatpants and hoodies. It just depends on what you choose to work in. And then like, how the shifts go during the day. So we open at 11:30, and so there's two owners, so they'll work like in the mornings from 11:30 to 4, and there's four girls who work there, and the girls will come in from 4 until closing, which is either 9 or 9:30. So we work by ourselves. We're there the whole shifts by ourselves, and we close the store and everything by ourselves. We have keys, all of that. So you guys will see me working, making the ice cream, making this, making that, and then closing the store and just everything along the way. So yeah. Okay guys, so I am at work and my boss left and I got my tips from last week. So I'll explain like what, not how much I make, but like what I make, if that makes sense. So I get my hourly pay, and then we have a tip jar, which right now is kind of empty because I only started working like 30 minutes ago. But, and then we also, like, when people pay with card and they fill out the receipt, you can add an amount there. And we do get those tips from that machine. So that's the tips that I got today. So yeah, and I'll show you guys like our ices and our ice creams right now. So we have cherry Bordeaux, watermelon, blueberry, black raspberry, lemon, pineapple, chocolate, cotton candy, vanilla chip, root beer, tangerine, peanut butter chip, strawberry, mango, peach, coconut, sour apple, sugar-free cappuccino, and sugar-free lemon. So that is all for the ices. And then for the ice creams, we have rum raisin, dulce de leche, I'm sorry if I said that wrong, chocolate brownie fudge, mint chocolate flake, Superman, pistachio. We normally have birthday cake, it's empty right now. Cookie dough, Oreo Heath bar crunch, butter pecan, vanilla bean, strawberry, chocolate, cookies and cream, no sugar added mint chocolate flake, and we usually have no sugar added vanilla cherry flake, but that is also empty right now. So yeah. And then we have soft serve ice cream. So we have vanilla, swirl, and chocolate. Okay, so working here, I obviously eat a lot, and I mean a lot of Italian ice and ice cream. Even when I'm not working, I eat it. So this is the first one for today. And I wanted to show you guys how it looked like, because I don't know, I'm not going to film any customers coming in, because, yeah. So, this is the first one for the day, and if you guys notice me getting fat, you know why. So, this is vanilla chip, cotton candy, cherry, and coconut. These are like my four favorite flavors. Everybody always asks me, and like, I never really know what to say, because I have a lot of favorites. Most of them are pretty good. But these are my favorites for the Italian ice, and then I'll show you guys later what my favorites for the ice cream are. Okay, and I know this has been like a lot of me talking and you don't I said earlier that I was working only 2 hours. Whoa, I'm working the whole shift. So you'll see the whole process today of cleaning, closing, everything. So yeah. Okay guys, so an Uber Eats order just came in, and you guys hear that annoying noise, right? That keeps going off until I tap it. So that's what it looks like. And they want one quart of cotton candy. So you're gonna see me make it. Okay, so hopefully you guys are gonna hear me, but this is the quart cup, and hopefully this is not coming in right now because anything else? as you can see, the cherry is empty, and like when we first take it out of the freezer, it's pretty hard. So I already took this one out, so now it's kind of soft. So we're gonna take the other one out from over there and put this one in. Drop it in like that, and then scoop.
So now
the cherry is in, and I gotta replace the watermelon. So we're gonna go get the watermelon and wash this bucket.
So we're turning the water on.
Inventory list. So I need to get a watermelon, and it is in the front freezer, so we're gonna go get that. Oh, and look at the mess that I made. And also, my shoes are really dirty. These are my work shoes. So we have found the watermelon. It's really hard to read, but that says watermelon. Take the pen and we go to the inventory list and we mark that we have no more cherry because I took that out earlier, and we only have one watermelon left. Also, just so you guys know, I really am enjoying making this video because normally I'm really bored just by myself. I usually do schoolwork, but I don't even have any schoolwork to do, so this is really helping. This is really hard right now. I can't really tell, but it's really hard. So you have to leave it out for a few minutes and then you put it in the freezer. So, yeah. And the Uber person is supposed to be arriving now, but I don't see them. So, okay, so I started filming on Snapchat because that way I can flip the camera. So right now I am going to clean up the mess that I made. Someone just placed an order on Grubhub, but we don't have birthday cake, so I have to call them. We're gonna hope they answer. Okay, so they want a pint of cookies and cream and chocolate brown fudge. Here, let me see. Look at my hands. Let's take the magic shell. so that way it can harden. And then he wants a pint of chocolate mighty fudge, cookies and cream with sprinkles and the magic shell. So we take another pint cup and we put, we're gonna do chocolate mighty fudge first. My friends here, guys, say hello to my class.
Hi.
Okay, so this is really awkward. Okay, so I'm gonna make one thing that I like to eat after I just ate dinner. My mom brought me food because I can't leave because I'm by myself. So my mom brings me food. So. And then I get sprinkles. And I like a lot of sprinkles, so this is why I do it this way. I put it like that, and then I go and I put more soft serve. And then it looks like this. And then I put more sprinkles. Okay, hey guys, so today is Tuesday. I'm about to go into work
It is 3:19. I'm supposed to be at 3:30, so I'm kind of early, but I wanted to make this. So yeah. So yesterday I filmed, but I didn't finish. Like, I didn't film closing or cleaning or any of that because I wanted to get home fast, and I knew this was gonna take me longer, and I wanted to be home by like 9:30. So hopefully I can film the rest tonight and get more stuff. So yeah, today I'm working until 9 again. Yeah.
Okay, so we just got the first order, and we're gonna be making 2 mediums and a large. Customers who come in at 8:58. But anyways, yeah, things will work for it. I have to refill the soft serve machine because, as you can see, the mix is low. So we have to go get the bag that I can barely carry. And it looks like this. We'll take it. And then we're gonna see if you can watch me struggle. Okay, so it's currently 8:48, we close at 9, and I just went to work early, so I'm washing buckets right now. I'm gonna go start flattening out the ices. Am I flattening just like so that they're smooth on the top? Because if there's holes in them, all the flavor goes to the bottom. So at night, we have to flatten them so they stay good. So that's the first step, and I'm gonna show you guys how I'm done, and then hopefully I can do this process good. And it's not crazy. I'm sorry if it is. My mind's kind of all over the place, so sorry. So yeah, now it's flat. I already did these. Can't miss the glass. I already did these. Clearly it doesn't have to be perfect. Okay, so they're all flattened. Kind of hard to do this one hand. I'm so sorry if the camera's not getting it. Hey, you can see me. This is really hard. Okay, there, you got it. Then we turn the open sign off, which is right there. And we turn that off. Now it's off. Same thing here, turn this water off. This one's actually on. Turn that off. This out. Put it by the sink. Take this out. And the water sprays all over your feet. That's why my shoes are so dirty. This is a tip jar for tonight. Pretty good. It says it's empty. okay, you guys know those TikToks and they're like satisfying cleaning videos when like either like the car is really dirty or like the bathroom is really dirty? That's what I feel like I'm doing right now. So just pretend that's what you're watching.
Okay, hey guys, this is day 3 of me not being able to finish the video. So hopefully I'll do more today. I think I got most of it except